Hey guys, welcome to Default Final Record Gaming. Today I'm gonna show you how to build a nether portal through two dispensers. And if you have to turn it off, then do this. Put it back, turn off the lever, whatever you call that. Okay, so let's just begin. So first of all, we need to build a normal nether portal. Okay, so where am I right now? Okay, so this place looks good. Yeah, so we have to build a normal nether
portal. There's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and five. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this way it's better and easier. 4. There we go. This, and yeah. So there you have your nether portal. Now all you have to do is, all you have to do is get some wood planks. Put it right here. Oh, no, I chose the oak wood plank. Just put it there, okay? And now we'll put a dispenser over here and a dispenser over here, okay? And now we'll just put the rest of the oaks over here. Now all we need to add into the dispensers are flint and steel and this water bucket, okay? So the water bucket goes here and the flint and steel goes here, okay? So now, with the magic of redstone, I'll do just a little bit of a programming. Yep. Okay, so the programming will be done right here, and this is the place I will have my lever or lever, whatever you call that. And now I'll just, wait a minute, I have an idea. Yeah. So now I'll just give this and this and this to this, this and this, and now all we need is a lever.
Get a lever and then put it right here. When you turn it on, there you go. You get another portal. Turn it off and then break up an obsidian piece and then put it back. So yeah, that's what I wanted to show you guys for today. So yeah, so I want 50 can we hit 120 likes for this video? I'll be really, really happy. Okay, so yeah, that does it. Please subscribe to watch more, please, please, and yeah, peace.